I'm here at Fantasy Springs Casino in Indio, California, seconds after his big victory. Tell me about your knockout victory tonight. There were a lot of good knockouts tonight, but yours, I think, stole the show. Tell me about it.
Oh, man, it was amazing. You know, my opponent, he came out, you know, he came out real determined, you know, to do something. He came out with a lot of pressure. I was just outboxing him. And luckily, I come with a good overhand. I dropped him, and then he got back up, and then he came in again. I got him with a hook, and then they stopped the fight.
You're a very talented fighter. You signed by Luis de Cuba, who's the manager, of course, works with Robert Guerrero, also Bob Santos. But looking at you, you don't look like a vicious killer, but you are one. How do you change your personality, your smile, into that killer mode?
I don't know, man. It's just something I've been doing my whole life, you know what I mean? You can't judge a book by its cover, you know? My looks, I mean, yeah, I don't look like a fighter.
Deceiving.
Yeah,
you look like you're going fishing in 5 minutes, but you know, you don't want to mess with you. Mayweather Maidana 2, the first one extremely close. Some people had Mayweather, some people had Maidana. How do you see the rematch September 13th?
The rematch, I see Mayweather just outboxing, you know. He figured him out, like, how he's going to fight the first fight, so now he's just going to pick him apart.
Give me your favorite fighters, your top three, 1, 2, 3.
My favorite fighters, Erzlan Dilata, man. I love the way he moves, real slick fighter. One of my past great fighters, I don't know, he kind of just started falling off with Sergio Martinez, but yeah, and then, of course, Oscar De La Hoya, you know, like, he's a
legend.
Yeah, legend right there. Just,
if you could fight anyone, right? I know you can. It's up to your management, but anyone from the superstars, you're not there yet.
Yeah.
But if you could fight one star, who would it be? Who would you want to fight from the big names? What would be fun for you?
Luis Santa Cruz, you know.
Yeah, I can see the resemblance. You both let your hands go. That would be a record of most punches ever thrown.
Yeah. Guillermo Rigondo.
Nobody wants to fight him. You want to fight him.
That would be a tough fight, but I mean,
he's the best. He's one of the best pound for pound, top three.
It's my sport, you know.
So my last question, what did you think of Lara Canelo? How did you score that?
Lara Canelo, I mean, it was a really good fight. I mean, Lara, I felt he outboxed me. He landed the cleaner shots, but I mean, for the most part, the decision was close, except for that one scorecard. It was kind of off, but I don't know. I mean, it was a pretty slow fight, though.
And for all the fans, if they want to follow you on Twitter or Instagram, where do we send them?
Twitter and Instagram is the same, boxer_barrios.
And there you have it. Look out for big things coming here. A great victory. And look at his face. He looked like he didn't even fight tonight. How do you do that? How do you manage to be in a war and come out like you just were walking down the street?
Oh, man. Just,
what's the secret? How can I do that?
I don't know. I can't tell you that.
Hit and don't get hit. Move your head. Stay tuned right here. Look for big things. VisionReport.com. I'm Melissa Pack reporting. Daniel, but I-